My mission for the 2017-18 school year was to create real-life superheroes out of my second grade students by putting a technology twist on our social studies unit of community history. Inspiration came when I visited the Marvel store in Disney Springs, Florida. What if my students were on a top secret mission to create an app that would teach others about the history of our community? Shortly after, Operation Save Celine History was born. Using a website called Powtoons, I created a series of videos that were used as a hook and an introduction to each new phase of the curricular unit. After the video was shown, a willing administrator would drop into our classroom unannounced to deliver the top secret assignment for the week. During the first week, the students were put into groups and assigned a specific area of our community to research. Using their iPads, students scanned QR codes to visit historical websites, to use their note-taking skills, and they gathered information. We put the notes into Google Docs so students could collaborate, add, and edit information as they learned new facts. As Secret Agent Number 2 entered the scene, he brought a list of longtime community residents who were willing to share their memories. Students created a list of questions they would be asking to fact-check their information. We crafted emails and sent the questions to our guests before they arrived. With our historical research part complete, designing the app came next. Students analyzed apps they had used and began the design process to decide what would be user-friendly. Students drew out their ideas for an app icon and layout. These were given to a graphic designer that was also an alumni of our school district. She turned their pictures into digital creations for the app. Next, Agent Number 3 began the kickoff to the video-making process. Students would be using iMovie to share their information with historical photos so that people felt that they could really go back in time. The topic of digital citizenship and copyright laws were introduced, and we crafted an email to the Celine Historical Society to ask for permission to use the photos. Students began recording, creating, and editing the movies to be used in the app. Overall, 8 videos were made and uploaded to our YouTube station. Second grade students had limited coding skills, so we reached out to an app developer who was also a school alumni. He used the graphic images we had created earlier and connected them to our iMovies. Pictures were taken of our current day location and matched to a point on the map. App users would be able to tap on the yellow tab and watch the video, listen to the history, and see the pictures from long ago. A request to the Apple App Store was submitted and accepted. Users all over the world can now download the app to their iOS device. Students were able to share the app at a Secret Agent Council meeting, or better known to us, the adults, as the Board of Education meeting. They shared with board members and audiences how to use their app. This group of students became real-life superheroes and rose to the challenge of saving our community's history.